Is it a piece of paper? No. It's an actual piece of gear. Just cause. Mostly so it's not particling all over my fucking screen.
All credit where it is due, for this man came to my aid at my darkest hour. And from what I have heard, I am not the only one. I will pay a great tribute to you in a chronicle of our exploits. But we must first write the end of it. Come.
Hello.
I see you two have met.
Only briefly. But the night is young, and there is much to discuss. About what you can procure for me.
Our means are limited. But rest assured, I will listen to your needs, Ali. Later. Share what you know about Al-Ghul, so that Bassem may do what he's come here to do.
Yes, yes, yes. Your affairs before mine. But just this once. Al-Ghul sends orders to the prison guards detailing where to dig around Baghdad. But it's not just prisoners he's using.
There is a promissory note for workers here. It looks like Al-Ghul arranges to purchase migrant laborers as well.
Mm. Who in Baghdad could make these sorts of arrangements without raising suspicion?
There is but one man, Mas'ud al-Ya'qub. He runs Baghdad's soap mills, finds paying work for foreign settlers, most of them Persian.
So he forces these laborers into working his dig sites. All under the guise of providing them with a livelihood.
Sounds like a plantation owner, all right.
He tracked down one of Al-Ghul's dig sites, posed as a prisoner. What happened?
Some bullshit, apparently.
The search turned up nothing. But that did not stop the guards from trying to silence us. I cracked one skull and fled. I doubt the others were as lucky.
A foolish thing to do with nothing to show for it.
Not nothing. Al-Ghul will be at the Caravanserai. I overheard the guards talking.
Of course. Merchants from all over stop there to rest. If Mas'ud is buying migrant workers,
it's
likely the Caravanserai is where he conducts his affairs. What does he look like?
He is a large man. Favors adornments like
does he look like a bitch
from the east?
Then he will be hard to miss. It is time, Bassem.
What is your plan?
That will be for Bassem to decide.
I'm gonna walk Bassem up to him
alone
and stab him.
Let me gather some men.
And allow for foolish spectacle. Your day to display your prowess will come, but this day belongs to Bassem. Consider it part of our agreement, Bassem.
Yes'm. Let's do it.
I am ready.
Then walk with me.
Let's go.
Come, Bassem.
We get the horse.
An order member is within our reach, Bassem. And like those before and those yet to come, Al-Ghul's death will be just. This is a man who preys off
will it though?
And the disenfranchised. And such atrocities will only continue. For Al-Ghul is but a cog in a larger wheel. One that spins destructively. So long as it does, we hidden ones will make it our mission to slow it to a stop. Today, you will lend your hand, your blade to that very mission. And while Al Ghul is your first target, he will not be your last. I have great belief in that.
Obviously not. You,
through all my stoicism, my harsh lessons, know that you have impressed me, Vasa. The Order's presence in
I know. I'm amazing.
Rests on shifting sands, so long as you remain at the tip of our spear.
And that is where I intend to remain. Beholden to your guidance, Master.
Dismount. Where are we going? Up here?
Do not stray.
Bitch. I'm miles ahead of you. What?
As busy as a beehive.
Come. Set your sights on the trial that awaits you.
Merchants, livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there is disorder, there is chaos. And chaos can bring opportunity. See what avenues present themselves. Be reactive, but patient. And trust your instincts.
But what if they suck?
That is Mas'ud, on the balcony, just as Ali described.
I see him. Go now. Wet it with the blood of the slain. I will find you when it is over.
You think your cruelty's well hidden, Al-Ghul?
No.
For you chose those with little voice.
No, they all get a cut. They all get a cutscene. Interesting.
They dug at your bidding, died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the Karwan Sarai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.
Look for distraction opportunities. Okay, we got a sneaky sneak. We got a paper. We got a steal. And then we got a death.
The stage is yours, Basil.
I need your help, my friend.
Let's see what he wants me to do first.
What delays your departure, friend?
Someone by the name of Mas'ud so fit to inspect my wares. And so here I wait. Who does he think he is?
I may be able to.
What is it you are carrying? I ask only so that I may collect it for you.
Would you do that? I would take great joy in seeing that man in a fit of anger. Is a crate of silks and spices.
Ready your camel. I will see what I can do.
If I can get that merchant to leave, his abrupt departure may lure Al-Ghul out.
Maybe. Door barred. However, river.
With spices and silks. There cannot be too many of those around.
were promised steady work and fruitful returns. Now we're being made to slog in the desert. We were deceived. Please, you must help us.
What can I do?
Tell me what I can do to help.
The man who brought us has a deed that binds us to Mas'ud. If he has not collected his fee, he should still be here.
If I can relieve these men of their duty, it will not be long before Al-Ghul catches wind of his disbanded workforce. Do not make a scene. Greetings, my friend. What sorts of goods are you traveling with?
What you got?
And you? Are you seeking to trade?
Maybe.
Perhaps. For now, I will browse for a little longer. Act as usual.
Oh, that man's orange.
Hey, you! A word!
What? Thanks, game. Get in the hay bale.
Pay me no mind.
Exactly. I am just dust in the wind.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Could I interest you in some fruits and vegetables today? My pomegranates are ripe and succulent.
Is that what you have come to trade? Let me think on it.
I wonder why those are orange.
A strange thing to happen upon. Perhaps I can use this to my advantage. Well met, traveler. The Karwan Sarai is rich with wares today.
Karwan Sarai.
You had any goods to sell?
I only deal in dirham. And what I sell are not goods, boy. Though I suppose that depends on who you ask.
Only deal in dirham. I live there.
I sell
well, close to it.
Laborers. But my lot is spoken for.
Could I change your mind? I have coin to spare and could use men such as yours.
15,000.
Holy Jesus.
That is absurd. Who has the means to pay so much?
It is better to keep that question to yourself. Be on your way now.
If I am going to free those laborers, I will have to steal the deed. Keep at it. Now to free those men. Those two men are having a loud dispute.
Indeed.
But not loud enough.
How might
I push them over the edge?
Push them close to the edge.
I have claimed the deed from your handler. You are bound no longer. Go. The laborers run amok. Al-Ghul will take notice.
Nice.
I must be ready to strike. Word will surely get to Al-Ghul. Come out and spectate. Coward.
Let's stab Ra's al Ghul in the face. Dodge.
Death approaches Al-Ghul.
Lift.
This ends now.
Eat shit, asshole. Oh, fuck. Damn. That was cool. In a broad daylight, too. I'm sad it was a cutscene, but, you know, you take what you get.
Turn your hate inward, Masoud. It is your wickedness that has led you here.
Wickedness? To whom? The unenlightened? The feeble who have cast their lot? It is our divine will to rule over them. Our duty to exact their contribution.
Contribution? To what?
To what could be. The very knowledge of which lies buried beneath these sands.
Some things are meant to stay that way.
No. These are gifts destined to be recovered.
Why does Bastion sound like a History Channel announcer?
Me?
Oh, yes. A hidden one you may be, but not just.
If we get some of your blood. If we cut his throat, why did we have to throw him off the balcony? I mean, it was cool though, but you know, it seemed a bit unnecessary. You can't scare me, genie. I have a light up sword. Assassin's Focus. When out of conflict, trigger Assassin's Focus with the right trigger to execute a perfect sequence of assassinations. Press right stick to break the fourth wall and glitch the game. Oh my god, it's my crush of my childhood. What would she say if she saw me now? The same hill? You mean the hill that isn't far away from the place that you just killed a man at?
Al-Ghul's relentless pursuit at the expense of human lives has come to an end.
Okay.
It is a day of victory. Not only for those spared of his cruelty.
A bit weird, but you do you.
The hidden ones. The Order's grand plot in Baghdad may still be a mystery, but we can at least be certain Al-Ghul's role in it has been vanquished.
I believe what he saw. At least that. Were more strange objects, like the one I took from the Winter Palace. What does the Order want with these relics of the past? And why guard them with so much effort?
You are beginning to ask the right questions, Basim. We shall find the answers together.
Lately, all I have are questions.
What do you mean?
It's life. Nothing. For you.
Forget I said anything.
How am I to guide you if you will not speak openly?
I have struggled with nightmares. In these dreams, a genie torments me until I wake up panicked and soaked with sweat. In Alamut, I had nearly forgotten about it.
And a huge, massive erection.
But when I killed Al-Ghul, I felt its presence again. And I am left asking why? Why here? Why now? Why me? piling questions and no answers. I meant to tell you, but...
You were afraid I would think you weak of mind.
And put me in an insane asylum, but yes.
We are only as weak as we allow ourselves to be. To shed a weakness, you must do what is necessary to mend that which causes you pain.
Will you permit me a brief respite? I wish to seek out an old friend.
Niha? I remember. She is important to you, isn't she?
She is. But last we spoke, I led her to believe otherwise.
This causes you pain. Then go and heal this wound without delay. Find me at the Harbia Bureau when it is settled.
If that was indeed Nihal, I have not a clue where she went. Back home in Anbar, maybe.
Ooh, 3 skill points. Knife recovery is good, but I want breakfall. Instantly get me another bar of assassin focus.